Hey guys, so I'm outside right towards the Commons post office and I just picked up my flexible tripod. For those of you who've seen like more than one video of mine, angles being a pretty difficult thing for me. So a flexible tripod's what I want. This is basically what I got. Let me just open this package. And I can get into a little more detail now if you want, but hopefully it'll improve the quality of my videos. So I just finished with the overhead press, calves and hip workout now. I swear that I went too heavy on that overhead press, but that wasn't intentional. Two plates on each side, had to drop it down for the rest of the sets. Down to 10 kgs on each side, and then I think we went up to 15. That's gonna be perfect. Next week I'll probably stick to 10 kgs on each side, just to make sure that I'll have my form right. And then we can go from there. I mean, the strength will come, that's what everyone else says.